okay, we've got the building moved. And it's all done in a few hours. And this is Alan. And the building is now sitting on the ground. And its new home, it looks so big. Didn't expect it to look this big. But he has now taken out all the things under the building and put blocks under it. And just about finished the project. So glad to get it moved. So my little building, my big building, has found itself a new home.